Welcome, y'all. It's Throwback Thursday once again. It's October 8th, 2020, which also happens to be the 40th anniversary of Prince's Dirty Mind album, which contained the song Party Up, which was written initially by yours truly. I submitted it to Prince as a funky-ass track originally. He loved it. He wanted it. He offered me money or a record deal. I opted for the record deal, and the rest is history. Now, if you want to know more detailed information about this story, you know it. It's in the book.